To create notes in Musink, move your cursor over the stave. Grey notes called guides will appear. Click these to create notes. If you would like more guides, hover your mouse and press the plus key, or the minus key to reduce the number of guides. To delete a note, select it, and then press delete or the trash icon. You can also hide guides. To change the duration to a whole note or half note, click the symbol drop-down. There are also keyboard shortcuts available, W for a whole note, H for a half note, and Q for a quarter note or shorter. To change the tuplet, select the tuplet drop-down. Select the tuplet you would like or press the shortcut key. To remove a tuplet, select a note from it and press Ctrl 0.